turn the lights on.
Lupus awareness is very important. It's hard because it's a hard illness to diagnose. And I feel very proud to be on the board and working with women because a lot of times women think, oh, I'm tired just because I'm a mom and I'm fatigued. Like a year ago, I was diagnosed with blood clots because of lupus. But it's a work in progress and I'm still here. And so I'm excited. Mother's Day plans are nothing. My kids have it all planned. I mean, my kids, they're 10 and 11, so they think I'm 6 years old. So I'll get Barbie. The Barbie hat, all that kind of stuff. I have to remind them, mommy's older. A rest to do nothing, to lay in bed and watch TCM and watch all the black and white movies. Undisturbed with a bottle of wine and some See's candies.